All right, I just want to square that up with you because I honestly and truthfully, as I said, I'm not the alcoholic I used to be, and I'll remember talking to you. And I just, if you're upset with me, call me and tell me.
Right. No, I mean, it was just a...
I'm sure at times, and I'm sure it hurt your feelings that we weren't there, but quite honestly, we knew we were going to have the party down
right.
here, and we were like, well,
yeah. Right. Okay.
Well, I don't know. I
He's looking to go back up in the tree, I think. He just come down a minute ago and sat in the pond on top of the frog.
Oh!
This is love and life, that's for sure.
Oh, man. Tyler would totally want to be on that.
The roller
thing.
Daddy,
me?
Well, I'm sure it'll be here for a while. So I'm going to write it down. And after Hayden enters the world.
Denny.
Denny.
I feel like I should order like scrapple and eggs or something. Denny. All right. Let's figure out what that. I'm going to go dry my hair and then we're out of here.
He's in the pond. He's in the pond. I guess that was bath time. There's nothing in that top pond for him to feed on. Now he's going to get in my stream. He's drinking water. There he goes. Back in a tree to perch. All right, that'll be it for the day. Maybe we'll get some more later.